fun. Good morning.
What we always do is explore our neighborhood. We're here in Kathmandu. Nice neighborhood. Actually, nice. American Japanese family owns this place and rents it out. So that's cool.
All right.
Let's do it like this.
Here we go.
Hello, boss. Have a great day.
Yeah.
Strong.
Hi.
All right. Done your bit. Nice little store there. Got a little snack for later. Crick crack, 18 cents. So we're on this little side street and look out for dog poop into the crazy zone. Oh man, some meat butcher shop right there. Sheep. Oh, all right. This is what I was expecting.
There's a liquor store.
Ah, perfect.
This is what I was more expecting. Oh,
interesting stuff going on, lots of people. Yeah.
A little dusty out here.
This is a cool little restaurant, little food spot. We found a beer spot, we found a butcher. I don't know if you're gonna need that. There's lots of street dogs, but they're nice.
So far.
And it does remind me of Cambodia a little bit.
Yeah, just exactly. Crazy. I got paved roads. I'm on one. Sorry.
It's cool.
You don't want
me. Alright, so there's a big observation that I made here. It's a very interesting mix of some people have very South Asian looks, like India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and all that. South Asian. Some people have very Chinese looks, or Tibetan, or close to there. And some people have like their own kind of look. There's different ethnicities, like Sherpas and those kind of guys. They're like their own ethnicities. And some people are like a mix of all of them. And they're all Nepalese. I like that. Man. That's really interesting.
And has some jazz bars, I heard.
Buildings. All right. This is exciting, actually. This is fun.
All right. Momos for days, our new favorite. Little tea spot.
Got beer everywhere.
He's hanging out.
Momos. We're getting them later. We'll be back. Bye-bye. Oh
yeah. You guys are great cooks. We'll be in there, man. Yeah. He wants to be in it. All right.
Crazy building.
Don't show that kind of
thing
on camera. Let me
do
myself.
Hi. Look at these old buildings.
Shrine of Ganesha. I like that.
Alright, this street's even busier. Whoa. Ooh, look at this one. Chaat Pate. Chow mein.
Gotta try that. One of my favorite things, chow mein.
Chinese influence. What's up, dog? Look at him up there. Hey, not in Kuching, Malaysia anymore. We gotta navigate this somehow.
No.
You wanna ride those buses someday?
I don't know.
Look at those buses.
Come on.
Some of them are packed. This one's packed. Whoa, all right, this way.
The driver.
Buddha was born in Nepal. Cobra, little triple shrine thing. We'll have to study up on Buddhism here. Cool neighborhood, down every alley. There's a temple over there, I think.
These guys are working hard.
Everest, Mount Everest.
Shulu Malamanga Bang.
Something like that in Chinese, and actually Nepalese is that language too. Ooh, lots of books. Look at that language.
Hey,
a goat. Oh, he's got an itch. He wants me to help him itch it. I'm not going over there though. Oh, that's interesting. Can you read that?
What does it say on there? BTS lover. Oh man, Korea. We're all connected in this world. Here comes another crazy packed bus. Oh, where are they going? I don't know if I can pack that. I guess we'll try at some point. That's very intense. So colorful. Look at that. What is that? Oh. There's some mountains.
They're not the mountains.
Himalayas. Carving. That's all wood. I'm pretty sure. Carved. So Ganesha. I love that kind of thing. Oh, she wanted what?
Put a peace sign in your photo, I think.
Uh-oh.
I mean,
yay!
It's not like a
copy. I guess we haven't had something like that
before. I think we pour over coffee before I just...
Alright, this is the interesting zone over here. Kind of a cool foreigner bar. Some bike rentals, some tours, trekking. This place got crazy artwork in there. Maybe later I'll put a video about the art of that. Hipster coffee shop, you know, vibe. Hey, bro. A couple foreigners I seen here and there. Some look like they've been here a while. Became acclimated to the. This was an old hippie place, man. So I need to get my California inner hippie a little bit. Not too much. But... Oh. Arabic.
Thank you.
Oops. Right. Got myself coffee. Got myself a bacon egg croissant. Well, the bacon looks good. Legit. It's been a while since we had a legit bacon. I feel like really long time. All right. Taste the Himalayan coffee. Tastes amazing. Got some legit bacon. Cool little shrine there. Damio, I think this is the freak street.
Look at that, there's
the Kumari, the living goddess. Look at them up there, monks. I think so.
There should never be two of them on each other.
Alright, so around here somewhere was the old 1970s hippie freak street, they called it. So like in the late 60s, early 70s, this was all like legal marijuana shops that they cracked down on them. Oh! But they still got little hippie kind of things here and there, but they cracked down on all of it. Cracking down on the marijuana business and farmers actually spring up communism. I call fucking names. Kashmir. But yeah, this was the old area. People from California, England, whatever, European, would come here on the hippie trail from Istanbul overland through. Istanbul, through Iran, Afghanistan, Pakistan, parts of India, into Nepal. Think about how dangerous that is to do now. Probably definitely impossible for a foreigner to do that, but that's what people did, man. What a time in history to experience that. Well, they're electrified in a crazy, ramshackle, awesome way, but whew, look at those wires on the street. Oh, wow. What do you think about that?
Hopefully the internet doesn't go out, but yeah.
Whoa. Tight squeeze here. Tall guy. California.
California.
Yak milk. All right. Selfie.
It's a ship off which we find.
Stones, artwork, yak milk. Oh, a little bit of film on the top. That was interesting. And, that's nice. All right, so you know we're getting a dose of reality here. Actually, two very interesting places right in a row. One made artwork that was like these mantra things and explained to us all about the Buddhists.
But artwork was incredible. They were trying to get us to buy one and ship us, you know, 12,000 rupees, which
not
isn't
bad,
that much. And then the other guy was a gems dealer that lived in America.
Well, he studied. He got a degree in gemology in the UK.
It's not like they were not legit,
and,
but it was just, the guy gave us tea. We just, we can't talk to so many people. We gotta, it's a capitalist society in here, that's for sure.
Yeah. The prices are good.
The prices are good.
I don't have money.
Look at this tree, woo. It's one of those special trees. I want some art and some gems. I might go back to those guys. Those guys, they were nice. All right.
Well, if you don't go back, you can never.
Love these doors, man. That's another good one. The seven chakras. We just learned about chakras, gems, mandalas, all kinds of interesting stuff that, you know, we don't know that much about going on here. So
everybody's wearing a gem.
It's a thing. Some kind of, whoa, temple here. Whoa, look at that. What's going on inside there? It's just a shrine, very fancy one. Wow.
See that coffee?
Got the,
crazy.
The namaste and swastika sign on this pagoda there. This is some interesting land cityscape here. Whoop. Cool stupa. Very, look at those eyes up there. Yeah, that's interesting. A little square. Nepal, what do you think? First day.
It's crazy, but I like it.
We learned some deep spiritual stuff.
Wait.
This guy's in here. The dog too, see? Dogs always like stupas. This building now.
We still haven't made it to the destination that was 15 minutes away. Or was it farther?
What is that? An old temple that's closed.
I don't know, but someone's looking at us.
Hey, walking around, it's getting interesting. A square of a bunch of temples and military. That place.
Oh,
no photos.
No.
Yeah, it is beautiful. Yes, thank you. Wow, look at this.
I think it's because of the. I don't think that's crazy. He's camo there.
Entrance.
Oh, well, I will not be.
1,000 to go in there. Oh, that's what he was trying to do. Oh, we'll go in there one day.
I'm so old. People didn't pay 1,000 to go in there.
1,000.
I don't know how to get to it. Look. It's right there. Oh, there.
Oh, that's pretty dope. Look at that view out there. Wow. Hello. Mango lassi. Oh, that's really sweet. Very good, actually. It's a really cool temple. The people are working on it, fixing the earthquake damage, actually. Can't see that. It's crazy looking. It's such interesting things out here. Something like lassi. Wanna try it? Oh, I don't think it's open right now though. There's some people in here. Really crazy, cool designs. Hindu.
Shopping alley, pretty crazy. Offer, offer.
No, hey, I have put that top one with Plaza Point or call.
Very interesting. Street.
Wait, I need wholesale. I need cosmetic wholesale. I need to wholesale. I need to be regular.
Ooh, fragrant smells, man. Ooh. Artwork just got damaged by the earthquake, I think. Old temple is left here now. Oh, that wasn't very nice.
Everybody's very distraught.
Alley to walk through. Yeah, this is pretty cool.
There you go.
These little neighborhoods through here. Alright, let's go back actually. Yeah, these old houses were really damaged. It's a little tunnel. Here we go. These guys are awesome. Lots of garment districts yelling. Yo, yeah, everybody, hello. That woman just stared at me super crazy. This is something. I kind of do want to get to like a smaller village here. This big city life. Whoa. Ooh. Lassi, lassi. Big lassi, small lassi. All right, small lassi, little lassi. We got one. Let's try it. Look out, buddy. Oh, man. All right. I want this in the background. Oh, that's really good.
Mm.
I see that little kid, that song.
Yeah, no, his mom, too. He scared the shit out of me. He gave me money, and I didn't see him, and I jumped out of here.
Fire. You want to try the lassi?
I would like to not have a group of children around me.
The temple of children. That was the first temple. Birjav. Reincarnation of the Lord Shiva. Did a little ritual in there, rang some things, went around it three times. Back to the madness out here. If it's India, it's crazy. That same kind of vibe. Different now. We'll see. Run down. People just hang out on them. Interesting zone. No, not a lot of foreigners over here. Cool technology here. Oh, they're sharpening blades. Look at that. By pulley. Old school. Human muscle. Cool. Alright. Saw a guy step at this temple and do a little ritual and a little red flour on your hair. No, I put rice on mine.
right, let's go. Ooh. There's something good to add. So the guy told me there's four classes here. There's like two different kinds of races, and then there's a gypsy class. I think like are related to, wow, look at these buildings. That's crazy. They're related to the actually gypsies in Europe. They kind of are nomadic and they don't have homes and they beg. I've seen some of those people and kids. And then there's like a third class, wow, look at that. A third class that's like fourth. That's like Tibetans that escaped China or Indians came here. I don't know how it works. I'm gonna learn more about it. These buildings are crazy right now. Third eye. I'm coming back. Whoa. In here, cause it looks cool. Look at that old architecture right there. Just this corridor of places and stores, and it goes out into some little area. That's so interesting. Oh, thank you, thank you. You just got these little stupas and shops and some earthquake damage. And this guy is riding his motorbike through there. Muku.
Yeah, his ears are lying.
All right, back to the craziness. Cool little alley. Oh, it's just every street, every neighborhood is just crazy, man. Shrines. Lots of things for sale and people and activity. Whoa! They're taking a bath. Look at this building. Whoa. This one says in English, Annapura temple dedicated to the goddess Annapura, provider of bountiful food grain. Food is good. A lot of people worshiping at this one. It's a good one. What? Yes?
Look at this guy taking some photos with a huge camera.
Winners over there, man. It's never ending. Yeah! The Mr. Shoes, Jordans. I don't think you guys have my size, but oh man, these are nice. Look at that. This is a new kind of momo. It comes with some real vegetables, which is kind of good. Chili. It's hard.
Super fried?
No. Deep fried.
Ooh.
And we got a little extra chili sauce. Oh.
It smells like the it smells like, wait, can I say something? Wait, can I say something on the camera?
Alright, green sauce.
And for $1.12.
Alright, we got the very spicy green sauce here. You know I love spice. Let's go.
Is it really that spicy? Is it really that spicy?
No.
Not killing the animals.
This one is a little spicier than the beer.
Maybe.
8 out of 10, 7 out of 10 spicy. You try.
Mango juice.
Oh man. Steam them up. It's Momo time. Oh, yeah. Again. I want to try those now. out on a lake. Alright, we're still rolling here. We're going back into the old town. Oh, there's some nice bicycles in there. Nice shirt, Yankees, baseball. Alright. This is the bicycles area. The thing, sure. Suchai. You wanna buy potatoes right now? Alright. Whoa, football star. Old buildings. 2015. Oh, well. I get water. Sweet. Get some water out of the well, ground water.
I think it's not for drinking, but for washing. What?
So somebody will take photos of everybody. Crazy. Wow, look at that.
Thank you, bye.
I was tough when I first ate it, but it's hitting me now.
Super spicy.
What's up?
How you guys?
Somebody from Cindy.
Yeah, I ate one, yeah. Good recommendation. Eat a chocolate after. It's starting to hit me, man. Lao jiao. Don't jiao la. Ma la. Ooh. Little cumin lady. I'll be all right. Look at those wires.
She just doesn't care.
More big stupas, temples, boss, entrance fee. Welcome to World Heritage Site. See, there's where it says, welcome to World Heritage Site. Next time. All right, we're in the big square here. I don't know what's going on exactly. We're back in this square. We're still rolling, walking around like crazy. The handicrafts area, all kinds of necklaces, Buddhas, prayer bowls, stones, some coins maybe I'll find down here eventually.
Red bat. That's how you know.
He said go. All kinds of things, oh man. This is actually it, pretty sure. This is the old area that was the hippie zone, where every one of these shops used to be a marijuana hash seller in the 60s and 70s. What a scene that must have been. Freak Street, all the white hippies roaming around. What a weird history. Same buildings, now a little different. It got friend zone. Confirmation. Freak Street. It wasn't really that freaky. A lot of people were doing mushrooms too.
LSD and stuff, but it wasn't like super crazy. I guess it might have gotten like that. Or opium, heroin, who knows at some point. But it was actually President Nixon that got it shut down, and it got the Nepali government to shut it down. What a shame. Alright, the best we could do is get a beer and some whiskey, local Nepalese whiskey on Freak Street nowadays. No LSD or mushrooms or probably opium. Who knows what we could get there. Definitely hash and marijuana. Ooh, 1960s and 70s. Get those flies. Whoa! Whoa. On the hatch. Whiskey producing in Nepal. The skewer guys did it. Woohoo! That's nice. Tastes like scotch.
Tastes like whiskey.
Like Scotland. Yeah.
That's quite
better
that
than Malaysian whiskey. Ooh.
We said that,
yes. We were just talking to a guy that was new to Freak Street history. Every single shop. It actually made a lot of money for the local people, and especially farmers like in villages that grew the marijuana. It was actually a big boon on the economy. They would come here by land on double-decker buses, the hippie trail, they called it. Anyways, this is the street. What a scene that must have been. 1969, 1972, that kind of era, 71. But they shut it down. Yeah, it probably was a little crazy. I can't imagine doing that. Now we're having a beer. Freak Street. Oh, look at that head shop. I remember when I was 13 years old, I thought this kind of thing was so cool.
We'd always go to the head shop.
It's all they got here now. This is my kind of place, my kind of thing. What's this called again?
Ela.
Ela.
Ayla.
Ayla. Ayla. Oh, Ayla. like Scotch.
Mewari.
That's not what I'm
called. Alcohol. Homemade alcohol.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah, it's got a little bite to it. Try it.
I did already. It's good.
It's good. Rice alcohol.
Tastes like rice wine. It tastes like tuak.
It's my kind of place.
But,
I remember you from earlier.
It's like a champ.
You put that in a nice
beer.
Rice beer.
Oh, geez. There's a lot to try here.
Hello, the white dogs.
You just
this is some
if you don't have all
buffalo.
Your bags, then you're good. If you don't want, if you talk to the right people, you're okay. If not, you're going to go in. You're going to go into somewhere, but it's okay.
This one was just racking on a sideways door, man.
I think it's good.
He was a pangmele.
One more dish here. We're
one level of spices. You can't call it one level of spices.
Yeah, no, I never used to be either. And then I really just started eating Chinese noodles a lot. And then I just grew it. Like, honestly, I think Mexican.